Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I have a word from the Lord I need to share. It is another word that I posted in the community section. However, I feel led to speak this word with my voice, and so I'm just going to go ahead and move on that. Time is up. It is a rare thing the kingdoms of this world require for redemption. Daniel chapter 2, verse 22. I'm sorry, Daniel chapter 2, verse 2 through 28. And I am going to read Daniel chapter 2, verses 11, 17, and 23. And it is a rare thing that the kings require. And there is none other that can show it before the king except the gods, whose dwelling is not with flesh. Then Daniel returned to his house and explained the matter to his friends, Hananiah, Mishael, and Azariah. He urged them to plead for mercy from the God of heaven concerning this mystery, so that he and his friends might not be executed with the rest of the wise men of Babylon. During the night, the mystery was revealed to Daniel in a vision. Then Daniel praised the God of heaven and said, "Praise be to the name of God forever and ever. Wisdom and power are his. He changed the seasons and times, the times and seasons. He disposes of kings and raises up others. He gives wisdom to the wise and knowledge to the discerning. He reveals deep and hidden things. He knows what lies in darkness, and light dwells with him. I thank and praise you, God of my ancestors. You have given me wisdom and power. You have made known to me what we asked of you, and you have made known to us the dream of the king." Now here's the prophetic word. The Lord is making the world and its systems desperate. Through divine replacement, he is removing the sorcerers, soothsayers, witches, and warlocks, and elevating those positions of influence with true prophets and those who will be advised by them. It is a rare thing that the kingdom of this world requires for redemption. The Lord has made you a rare thing, a precious commodity, and a rare gift. Behind the scenes, the Lord has completed a great work that will bring unprecedented impact to this generation. Celebrate. God is showing his greatness amongst the nations. God is positioning us prophetically to tell the king what he dreamed and then to interpret it. The kingdom is advancing in the earth. The reign of the counterfeit in every sector of society has come to an end. We will continue to see the demolition of counterfeit systems and protocols. As well, God has put a greater demand on his power and authority in the earth in this hour. The kingdoms of this world are tired of the stench of the counterfeit. The seventh angel sounded his trumpet, and there were loud voices in heaven which said, "The kingdom of the world has become the kingdom of our Lord and his Messiah, and he will reign forever and ever." Revelation 11:15. This is the appointed time of the Lord, and there is nothing that can hold you back. It was at the appointed time that Joshua was released from the dungeon to rule in the realm of influence he had been prepared to rule in. God is calling his chosen to a higher place of surrender. God has raised the standard as the requirement for this season is different. God has stretched our faith and expanded our trust, our territory, that is. The purpose of the counterfeit is finished. The Lord has turned the heart of the king. The Lord has stripped the counterfeits of your seat. He has shown their irrelevance in this hour. He has made it to where they can never rise again. The Lord is applying the necessary pressure to bring forth his ultimate purpose or perfect will within the earth. It is just as the Lord has spoken.